Here in Qatar, they have these really cool